fuse blew, and I had gone out of my skull.
Number damn Holy smokes!
I have since heard of people under extreme duress speaking in strange tongues. I became conscious that a steady torrent of obscenities and swearing of all kinds was pouring out of me as I screamed.